Hello and welcome back to the 7 days of SEP games. I continued with full priming of the Corralon and I'm almost done with priming the Viridians. And I have almost run out of Army Painter White. I'm using the Vallejo model color white. One of the things I noticed from previous model color purchases that this new lot is much more liquid. So where is my, there it is. Let's get going. Okay, one more to go, and then we can start the actual painting. The other hand. Let's start like this by painting the base in the middle. Need to do the outside first with Vallejo model color black. One down, five to go. And those are the Corona done. Next step is the Viridians. Three. And the last one. So, time for a little bit of hydration. That's all good, that's all good, that's all good. Let's quickly get some hydration. So let's quickly finish off my KB72 before I then start with the Corallon. What's that to do? Nuclear white. Almost caused a little accident here. Anthrax metal and cobalt metal. Let's go in the middle here and paint that. Let's use neutral gray on the outline of this vent, and then we are almost done with the KV-72. Yep, that's basically these two now. Need some more anthrax metal. it is rather quickly done. Yeah, I think for the ground pounders, another layer of white. On the other hand, nah. So neutral gray, away with you. Yep. Take the time to actually sort out what speed paints I need. Looks good. Another round for the rockets here. Open charge. Almost ready. No, in that sense doesn't make sense to change it now. Let's do the cobalt metal. Thank you. Okay, just the little lights here on top and the dark tone. And the KV-72 will be done, and I can glue the missiles on and make some smoke. Okay, let's change the water. Okay, Crusader skin. Use nude skin dip then. Okay, the feet are occultist cloak. Okay, yeah. Okay, and the arms are also like that. That actually makes sense. Okay. Let's try that. Let's continue this. Occultist cloak seems to be working fine. They are actually white. Yep. That is two of the Corallon started. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you on the next one.